Hey, what's up guys? I wanted to make a video today sharing with you a niche that I found that is starting to trend. But before I show you the niche, I want to show you my two print-on-demand courses that I'm selling on Gumroad. So one is a Merch by Amazon Masterclass. It's a step-by-step beginner's guide for mastering merch by Amazon. I feel a little guilty since I haven't been posting that much content this week, so I decided to run a 50% sale, so it's only $9.99 today only. Price goes back up tomorrow, but you get 16 lessons and over an hour of content. This course is good for beginners or for people that are struggling to get sales on merch, and then I also have a Redbubble Masterclass, also step-by-step guide for mastering Redbubble. It's also 50% off, only $9.99 for today only. In this course, you get 20 lessons and over an hour of content, also good for beginners or people struggling to get sales on Redbubble. Here are my credentials on merch. So I'm a tier 8,000 seller. I've sold over 10,000 sales and made over $35,000 in royalties. This is actually my sales day from yesterday, so 9 sales, 32 bucks. This is all profit, no ads. And then here are my credentials on Redbubble. So in May, I did 366, June was 317, and July was 248. So if you're interested in these courses, the links will be in the description, and I'll also have them in the pinned comments, 50% off today only. Okay, now let's get into the content. So the niche that I have for you guys today is, once it loads, groom dogs, not kids. And the reason this is trending is because there's a guy that went to a school board meeting and was kind of talking about gender issues. And so if you want, you can just type in groom dogs, not kids into Google, and you can watch the video to see what it's about. But when we go back to the niche, we're going to see that there's only 432 results. This is what the design looks like right here. So mainly a lot of text designs. But if we look at this first design right here, we're going to see that it was just uploaded yesterday, September 23rd, and it's already at 87,000 BSR, which is very, very low. If we go to test to see if this is trademarked, we type in groom dogs, not kids, we hit enter, we're going to see that nothing for that phrase pops up. In my courses, I actually teach you how to read and understand trademarks, but here you can see that there's nothing for that phrase, so it's good to go there. And when we take a look at the competition on Etsy, it's going to say that there's 847 results, but when I actually look, I only found 1, 2, and 3. All right, so barely any competition there. Redbubble, very low, only 53 results, and they're all kind of very similar. I would, like, the best way, the way I would attack this niche is, like, I probably wouldn't just do text design, just like what everybody else is doing, because you're not really adding any value to the marketplace. You know, I would try to, like, you know, add some type of graphic in. So maybe do, like, a, you know, an American flag, or, you know, look at other type of, like, Republican or, like, Trump, because this is kind of like a Republican or a right t-shirt. So I would look at some of those designs and try and do something similar like that. But you can just add in any type of graphic, just kind of differentiate yourself. When we look at the, well, let me show you the design I actually made for it right here. So this is the design I made that I just uploaded. I also noticed that on merch, there's nothing, at least that I saw, in white. So, you know, you can also, you know, upload a white t-shirt. They all look to be black. But when we go back to TeePublic and look at the competition there, we're going to see that there's barely any competition as well. And that is basically going to be the niche for today. Groom dogs, not kids. I like this niche because, you know, it's kind of like, you know, it's kind of like a political niche, I guess you could say. But in all the political niches that I've done, whether you go right or when they're left, I've noticed that the ones on the right tend to sell. I mean, they both sell good, but the ones on the right tend to sell, you know, better in my experience. So good niche to get into. The keywords that I would use, I would just use groom dogs, not kids. I don't think you really need to kind of like use any other keywords. I mean, obviously you can if you want, but that's the way I uploaded mine. I just uploaded it onto merch. It is it's in processing, so it should be live here shortly. But yeah, that's basically it. So get your designs up for this niche. Put them on all platforms. Put them on all types of products. If you like this kind of content, consider subscribing. Usually I put out videos on a daily basis, but I haven't really been able to find that many good trending niches. I've also been kind of busy with some other stuff, but hopefully next week I can get back to uploading a video almost on a daily basis. So if you like that kind of content, consider subscribing, and also check out my YouTube channel. I have some good playlists, my recent upload playlists, and my September 2022 trending niche playlist. It's going to give you some more ideas on some other niches, trendy niches, design ideas that you can get into. I have some good Halloween ones, like this one right here. Here's another Halloween one. So if you're into that kind of content, take a look, and hopefully you can get some good ideas to make some money on print-on-demand websites. All right, so thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.